And this is my deluxe kitchen. You can see on the side, you've got a much bigger bench space, lots of storage underneath, additional drawers for your cans and your cutlery.